One shot and you bleed, please don't rob me.
Bop, bop, boom!
I forgot you had mad little names.
I've been making songs on a rampage lately, bro.
No funny shit. What you recording right now, big bro?
Honestly, I finished two in the last 2 days. I'm working on the third one right now, but this is the one that's most likely gonna drop. Like the other two, is just gonna stay in the vault.
The one with the music video?
Yeah, the one with the music video is gonna stay in the vault for a little bit. It's too creative for them right now.
What you mean it's too creative?
That is. It's called Blue, though.
You don't talk chops like how I talk chops, though.
Oh, shit.
I got a sniper in it, bitch.
Is that like a BB gun or is it just
a BB gun?
Yeah.
If you actually were to scope, like, look out the thing, you can see it.
Probably.
Yeah. Like, if I had bullets in here, I could take your head off.
Damn, well, don't do that, please.
No, I won't. Don't you worry.
I just gotta write the next verse. The hook is done, the second verse is done, but the first verse is not. The third verse is halfway done because I freestyled in my car to then write to the freestyle. Because I would say the same line.
Mob Juice Beanie.
And just be giving me my bag like can't. Like, I'd be like a tough ass mob boss.
But the thing is, that was literally like our family.
I know. That's what I was going to say.
Damn, this tat tough.
The fact that we're like the
I know.
Name is Mob Juice and like 50% of you niggas.
50%
of you niggas.
War Mob Juice, bro.
Like, dead ass.
Let's go through the Mob Juice origin story, okay?
Yeah.
I was in a study hall, third period of study hall. It was just in the library. Nobody was there that day except for Jaden. We were talking about mobs and stuff. And Tantino was like, yeah. And I was, and
Jalen was in New York at the time.
Jalen was in New York at
so
the
time.
So
we called
and
him.
It was like a day after Jalen had talked about his family members being alive and stuff. And I was like, bro, yeah. Jalen's grandfather literally brings back V8 drinks to the house and Jalen says he's in the mob. Like,
yeah, I remember at first it was something about V8s. Like, because I remember I made like a bunch
because
of
Jalen used to send like a picture of deodorant.
Yeah, no. Cologne.
That came in.
He acted like he's in the mob, bro, but like he literally bring home V8s and say, yo, look at me, I'm in the mob. And they started crying, man. Like, they really started dying laughing.
That shit was funny,
and
though.
If you were there in the moment, it was tough.
I wonder if he's home.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he is. This is their
group chat's name is Mob.
The only people that work
and there's and half the group chat is Italian.
Yeah, but the only people that know the origin story of Mob Juice or Santino, now you.
No, like I knew the origin story. Like I knew it happened in the study hall, and I knew you said something about V8s, and then I came to the group chat and said like, oh, like.
And then we were sending like mafia refreshments,
yeah.
Italian
and
game beverages
and
shit.
Mad memes about that shit, and then.
But the thing is,
it was like, one of them was like, what? Biracial families drink mob juice.
It was a picture of Josiah.
Yeah, bro. It was
yeah,
mad
but,
it was mad
but
stupid.
The thing is, all the memes were of V8 being mob juice. And my argument in that situation was that V8 was literally not mob juice at all.
Why?
Because that was the joke of it. If you bring home V8s and say he's in the mob. Like, it's not mob juice.
I understand that, but it's just mad stupid, though.
It's
perfect.
It could be mob juice.
But the thing is, I tried...
Like, no.
I tried coming up with a
drink. You know how Italians...
I tried coming up with a drink, bro. And I tried saying, like, what would be the mob juice, like, actual...
Mad tomatoes and shit.
Patented drink, okay?
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say.
What would be the V8, like, drink... Oh, I mean, not the V8. What would be the mob juice drink? That's what I was saying to myself.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, if we decided to really start up a drink company, we could.
Okay, so
who the
off
fuck
the
is
rip,
doing
off the rip.
Dude, we should do this. Dad.
Off the rip, who is just off limits? Charles can't be associated.
He would drink it all.
This would make no sense.
I got fucking side question.
Yeah, bro, I gotta write.
I'd just be making shit.
Yeah.
I literally turned this house. I've been home alone for like 3 days. I've just turned this crib into a factory.
Yeah. You know, when was the last time you beat your knee, cuz?
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Why you gotta say, like
what? No, I was. It was just an intrusive thought that.
All right,
bro. Let me tell you.
What exactly. About you?
No, let me tell you.
Yesterday.
Nah, Santino did that shit at approximately.
What time is it?
Hold on, hold on.
All right, give me a time.
Approximately 9 p.m.
Nah. Probably like sat. No, I got back. No, I was working. Before work.
Right before you worked.
Right before I went to work. Right, so I probably spent my shit at like 4.
It was. I only be.
That's crazy. I want to show you this.
Let
him do this. Yes, bro. I showed you.
What is it?
I'm just going to point this shit far. Oh fuck, I forgot to do that pair. Come on, sir.
Is this in the vlog game?
Huh?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, my Porsche 5.
I never seen
this Mob G Porsche.
Watch how far this bitch goes.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's like barely working right now.
Why, it be going real, real deep.
Bro, I'd be going to North Utica.
Nah, he's literally just gonna be like, damn, these niggas are pointing this shit in the house.
But he turned right around.
Alright.
I'm so happy I got this.
With the tattoos?
Yes, bro.
It looks way better than I thought.
Because everyone said that shit was gonna be ass, and I know it's not ass.
That was one of the funniest things.
It's really my little nigga now.
Nah, I like Daniel. He was cool.
No, Daniel.
Especially during track season.
Yes, bro. I remember everybody.
I thought he was
Daniel.
A little annoying
bro,
until track season.
Everybody hated Daniel
there
until track season.
There was days where I was like me. I remember whole days I would be with Daniel.
Bro, who the hell is on the screen?
Can-Can. What you know about Can-Can?
Absolutely nothing.
I never used to listen to it. Like, I know the tune because it was one of the Can-Can. So that just didn't check like that. Wait, what were we talking about before we got on Can-Can? We were skipping class in the bathroom. We was passing notes in the classroom. I was crushing on you, yeah.
To the bank, these pussy little niggas just left. And I never saw my op inside of the bank. They still in the hood and they trapping. And these niggas not having as much as they say. These niggas be capping and rapping. Capping and rapping. Capping and rapping. I put a little price on that boy and they fill me with joy. I'm watching what happened. Silence on the stick, make no noise. Boy, this ain't no toy, I turn you to ashes. Like they say, put him in a coffin. No, I'ma put him in the casket. Yeah. Yeah, I know all these pussy niggas capping. When I'm coming through, I'm fresh and follow bitches like Aladdin. I do magic with these bands, bitch. I just make shit happen. When I throw a bunch of dance, bitch, gon' get it clapping. Yeah, these niggas not buy no action, they just rapping. Got a all black fit, little bitch, yes, it's the bad guy, just like Batman. Got these tatted jeans, yes, bitch, that's what I hold my racks in. Told that bitch, don't ask me for shit if she won't let me thirst that. Bring that hoe to the top floor, hit her.